it's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, oh, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. Can tell everybody that this is your song. Oh, it may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked off the moss with a few of the verses. Well, they got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting all of these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. Tell everybody that this is a song. Oh, it may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Oh, I love that song. That was a request for your song. Your song. It's for you. Written by the incomparable Elton John and Bernie Taupin. What a prolific, extraordinary, magical songwriting duo. Just so wonderful. So many great songs those two gentlemen wrote together. 14th day of April 2020. Friends, hope you're hanging in there, staying relatively sane. It's not easy these days. Staying indoors, not letting your guard up, just because they're starting to talk about, you know, oh, things are getting a little bit better, you know, in certain hot spots, or you know what were hot spots, now not so much. It's not the time to start letting our guards up, friends, because the reason they're getting better is because people have stayed inside and they haven't been circulating, you know, around society and infecting one another. So anyway, have a nice evening, friends. Find something positive to do. Watch a movie, read a book, you know, prepare a nice meal. If you have, you know, the groceries, if you're not eating like Top Ramen and Progresso or Campbell's Soup these days, hopefully you have some nice non-perishables in the house and you can make a nice meal. But anyway, friends, I will catch you here next time, April 14th, 2020.